गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वी हैव स्टार्टेड द चैप्टर 5 चेंजेस अराउंड अस एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज फिजिकल चेंज. बिफोर वी स्टार्ट द टॉपिक आई वॉन्ट टू शो द एक्टिविटी ऑफ इरिवर्सिबल एंड रिवर्सिबल चेंजेस विच आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू इन प्रीवियस वीडियो. सो लेट्स वी स्टार्ट चिल्ड्रन. आई एम शोइंग द एक्टिविटी ऑफ रिवर्सिबल चेंज. In previous video, I told you that reversible change can be changed when we reverse the condition. Okay, so this is the rubber band. Okay, see the size of the rubber band. When we stretch it, its size increases, and when we release it again. Okay, we do not stretch it again. It regain their shape and size. Okay, so this is reversible change. Another example of reversible change is melting of ice. And again, when we convert the condition, when we again liquid, it means water, we take in the fridge, again it fridge and make the ice. So for this activity, we take a ice cube. Okay, so it is a solid form of water. And when we keep into the container, and after some time we observe that it changes into the liquid. So we keep this container for 15 minutes or 20 minutes. After then we will observe that in container the ice is melt and convert into the liquid. The chemical and irreversible change. When paper burns, what is formed? Ash and smoke release in the atmosphere and we get the ash. Look here, after burning it leaves the ash means rock. Okay, so we again can't get the paper. Dubara hame wo paper nahi mil sakta. To ye kaun sa change ho gaya? Irreversible change. And in this change, burning of paper, a new substance is formed, that is ash and smoke. So it is a chemical change. Got it? Let's we continue the topic physical change. A change in which only the physical property of any substance are changed and no new substance is formed is called a physical change. Okay, only physical properties like size, shape, color, state, these are the physical properties. So only if the physical properties of any substance is changed, then we say no new substance is formed, then we say that the change is physical. Okay, and physical change is always reversible, temporary, and the amount of energy absorbed or evolved यूजली वेरी स्मॉल. जब फिजिकल चेंज होता है तो ये चेंज हमेशा टेम्प्रेरी होता है, यानी कि थोड़े टाइम के लिए होता है. लाइक स्ट्रेचिंग ऑफ रबर, हमने ये एक्टिविटी की है. जब हम स्ट्रेच करते हैं और स्ट्रेचबिलिटी को हटा देते हैं, यानी कि हम उसको स्ट्रेच नहीं करते, तो वो दोबारा से अपनी शेप को गेन कर लेता है. तो सो दैट्स वाई इट इज़ अ टेम्प्रेरी चेंज. रिवर्सिबल, दोबारा से वही हो जाता है. ओके, कोई नया सब्सटेंस नहीं बनता है. सपोज करो हम कन्वर्जन कर रहे हैं आइस को वाटर में, तो अगेन हम वाटर को आइस में कन्वर्ट कर सकते हैं. दैट्स व्हाई इट इज़ रिवर्सिबल. एंड द अमाउंट ऑफ एनर्जी एब्जॉर्ब और रिलीज यूजली वेरी स्मॉल. जब भी ये चेंजेस स्टेट मीन्स लिक्विड, सॉलिड, गैस, जब ये चेंजेस होते हैं, एक स्टेट से दूसरे स्टेट में कन्वर्जन होता है, तो उस कंडीशन में या तो थोड़ा बहुत अमाउंट एनर्जी का रिलीज होता है या फिर एब्जॉर्ब होता है. गॉट इट? सो फॉर एग्जांपल, डिसोल्यूशन ऑफ शुगर इन वाटर, इवेपोरेशन, कंडेंसेशन, ग्लोइंग ऑफ एन इलेक्ट्रिक बल्ब, टियरिंग ऑफ पेपर, ब्रेकिंग ऑफ वुडन स्टिक, ऑल दीज आर द फिजिकल चेंज. लाइक फर्स्ट, डिसोल्यूशन ऑफ शुगर इन वाटर. इफ वी मिक्स शुगर इन वाटर, ओके, we get the sugar solution. And again on heating we can again get the sugar, because water evaporate and we get sugar into the container. So this is a reversible change, temporary change. That's why it is a physical change, or no new substance is formed. Only we can separate the sugar and water. We get the sugar separately from the water. So no new substance is formed. That's why it is a physical change. Chemical properties remain the not new substances are formed. Chemical properties is not formed again. So it is a physical change. Second, evaporation and condensation. The example of evaporation and condensation. Like when we convert the ice into water and by heating, and water to ice by cooling, it is also a reversible change and physical change. No new substance is formed in this process. Okay, when we heat the liquid, it convert into the water vapor. It means evaporation. And when we cool the water or water vapor, again we get the water. So it is the condensation process. So these are the only change of the state, and change of the state is a physical change, physical properties. Okay, so it is a physical change. After then, glowing of an electric bulb. It is also a physical change because it is reversible and temporary. When we switch on, bulb glows, and when we switch off, bulb does not glow. So it is reversible and temporary change. Tearing of paper. When we tear the paper, okay, only size of the paper is changed. No new substances form before tearing and after pasting the paper, pieces of the paper, we get the only paper. So no new substances form. It is a reversible and temporary change. That's why it is a physical change. Breaking of wooden stick. If we break the wooden stick, we get a stick, and we break it into two or three pieces. So no new substances form. Only size of the wooden stick is changed. Okay, stick is a stick. We break it into the pieces. No new substances form. Only size is changed. That's why it is a temporary, reversible, and physical change. After then, conversion of water into different state is also a physical change. I already told you that when we heat the ice, okay, it convert into the water, and when we heat the water, we get the water vapor. It means steam. It is reversible, like when we cool down the steam, it convert into the water, and when we cool down the water, we get the ice. So it is a reversible change, temporary change. That's why it is a physical change. Okay, now see in the page number. Now children, I am showing the activity of physical change, a change in which only the physical property of any substance is change and no new substances form is called physical change. And like this, in this activity we take a paper and we tear it. Okay, we cut it into four pieces like this. We cut into four pieces. So only the size of the paper is changed, but no new substance is formed. Only paper, before tearing the paper, it is paper, and if we paste it again, we get the piece of paper. So after pasting, it is also paper. So no new substance is formed. Only physical property, that is size of the paper, is changed. That's why it is a physical change. This activity I already told you, tearing of paper, only size of the paper is changed. No new substance is formed. That's why it is a physical change. Okay, and sometimes the color of the substance is also changed, and that is the physical property. So in activity second, it is showing the color of the substance is changed. That's why only physical properties change. So it is a physical change. In this activity, we take a normally blade, okay, and we heat the blade on the flame, and after some time we observe that the color of the blade becomes red hot. बिल्कुल जब हम उसको गर्म करेंगे ब्लेड को, या किसी और चीज़ को ले लीजिए, आयरन स्टिक को ले लीजिए, अगर हम उसको हीट करते हैं तो वो एकदम रेड हॉट हो जाता है, और जब फिर हम उसको कूल डाउन करते हैं यानी कि उसको हीट से हटा देते हैं, आफ्टर सम टाइम वी ऑब्जर्व दैट अगेन इट रीगेन द सेम कलर, प्रीवियस कलर, जैसे पहले उसका कलर था, आयरन जिस कलर का था उसी कलर का हो जाता है। तो ओनली कलर चेंज हुआ है, दैट्स वाई इट इज़ अ फिजिकल चेंज। सो चिल्ड्रन, रीड दिस टॉपिक फिजिकल चेंज फ्रॉम योर बुक, ओके, एंड टुमारो वी विल कंटिन्यू द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, दैट इज केमिकल चेंज। थैंक यू। नाउ चिल्ड्रन, ओपन पेज नंबर 49 एंड डू द सम डेफिनेशंस इन योर नोटबुक। फर्स्ट इज फिजिकल चेंज, अ चेंज इन विच नो न्यू सब्सटेंस इज फॉर्म, इट इज यूजली अ रिवर्सिबल चेंज। सेकेंड, केमिकल चेंज, अ चेंज इन विच अ न्यू सब्सटेंस इज फॉर्म्ड, इट इज यूजली एन इरिवर्सिबल चेंज। थर्ड, रस्टिंग, द प्रोसेस ऑफ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ अ रेडिश ब्राउन सब्सटेंस ऑन एन आयरन आर्टिकल इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ एयर एंड मॉइस्चर। गैल्वेनाइजेशन, द प्रोसेस ऑफ डिपॉजिटिंग अ लेयर ऑफ जिंक ऑन आयरन आर्टिकल। सो चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज योर वर्क, रीड द चैप्टर एंड डू दीज डेफिनेशंस इन योर नोटबुक। थैंक यू।